Swish Ninja Fish, back with another video, and welcome to Let's Play BioShock. Hold me.
Son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Jesus. Alright, what's going on, guys? Welcome to BioShock. So I have never played a game in the BioShock series, so I thought we would do a BioShock playthrough. I thought that'd be kind of fun. You know, when I get done with BioShock, I might do Mass Effect. You know, I don't know. We'll see. But I'm going to go through all my games. I'm going to go through every single game. I'm going to play every single game. I'm going to do either normal full-on YouTube series, or I'm going to do YouTube shorts of the series. Like, let's play something random, or, you know, something like that. Or highlights, like a highlight series. Let's highlight. I don't know. We will see. But, yeah. So, welcome to BioShock. Never played any of the BioShock games in the series. I've been wanting to play for quite some time now. I'm pretty excited. So, let's just get right into it here. This is BioShock 1. And it looks like we were in a plane smoking before smoking was not allowed. And we crashed into some water, it looks like. That's the plane. Well, that was weird. And there's this weird lighthouse looking thing. Now the plane is sinking. Propaganda. That's creepy. No gods or kings, only the man. Oh, only men.
Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture.
Whoa.
A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. The sweat on your brow, rapture, can become your city as well.
A whale. This is weird. Welcome to Rapture. Well then.
Just a bit more.
Bloody splicer seal, Johnny M. Goddamn splicers.
Well then, this is
fuck. Maya, I'm sorry. I won't do it again. No, please, please, don't do that. The whole thing will go. No!
Hello.
Plasma's changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
I see that. Interesting. Well, I'm gonna end the episode here because I don't really want to extend anything beyond 20 minutes. So sorry about the interruption there, but I hope you guys have enjoyed the first part of BioShock here. This is a lot's happened in the first opening cutscenes. I don't know or understand, but so far so good. I like it so far. It's different, but I like it. So I hope you guys are enjoying BioShock. And that's all I got for you. So until next time, guys, Swedish Ninja Fish, send it out. Peace out, guys.